I was approached by one of my delivery managers, Peter, who talked to me about the Clayton Power LPS solution. And it was a no-brainer, really, because obviously, as a network operator, we're looking to transition our business, but also the network in the North West to net zero. And one of our aims is to, within my department, is to move off petrol-powered hand tools. So the Clayton LPS solution allows us to quickly transition onto battery-operated tools, which is better for the environment. It's also better for customers as well. As you can imagine, petrol-powered hand tools create quite a lot of noise. And if we turn up to a substation at 8 a.m. to commence our works, the noise that that gives off to a customer who might live right next door is quite significant. So this solution for me was better for customers and our communities, but also better for the environment.
Yeah, when we started 6 years ago, we were kitted out with all petrol equipment, from chainsaws to strimmers, hedge cutters, all that sort of thing. And with petrol tools, however advanced they are, or however much you try to distribute the emissions from them, as an operator, you're always breathing in fumes. You just can't help it. So we wanted to transfer over to battery tools. We had inverters and leisure batteries in the vehicles, and we thought that was going to be good. But we were finding that we had to run the vehicles whilst we were stationary and working to charge the batteries. That we didn't like because of the emissions we're putting out from the vehicles. So we heard of the Clayton power system. We trialled that in 4 of our vehicles, and it literally negated all the problems we've got with them. Now we have no problems with charging the batteries. They're charged without the vehicles running while we're at work, and also while we're moving around as well.
So the new system, which is the battery power system that we use, allows us to obviously no fumes, so the petrol aspect is completely gone. They're a lot lighter weight to carry, a lot lighter weight to manage. The charging system that we have in the van is fantastic. I've never had a moment where I've run out of charge. It's always there and available. And I don't have to have the engine running to keep the batteries nicely charged because of the power system. It's got the solar panel on the roof, which constantly trickle charges, and it basically charges the system between driving to different jobs. I use about 2 batteries a day, probably at the best, and I've never had an instance in any job that I've done at the minute where I've had to actually stop and think about charging anything extra, because it's always adequate